So there's several parts I'm going to point out. He has an ultrasonic sensor for detecting obstacles, a light sensor up at the top of the hat.
The main goal of this project was to create a robot that, using an ultrasonic sensor, would avoid obstacles.
The greatest challenge of this project was developing this program in a board with which it was not familiar and has little official documentation.